Today is Monday, International Chest Day, the most glorious day of the week. And before I get these pecs so swole, every chick on the cardio deck will want a piece of my pole. I want to tell you a story about a bro who said I ruined his life. He said my videos give him the motivation to get juicy as fuck, and he shows up to the bar every weekend with his guns hugging the sleeves of his medium deep V-neck tees, and he's nailing hoes from different area codes like a fucking boss. Problem is, one of them called him up saying she's pregnant. Now he's blaming me for introducing him to the game. First of all, who the fuck told you to go raw dogging it? And if that's how you roll, there's plenty of other techniques for when you get the freaks in the sheets, like the sticky belly or sticky lower back. Perfect methods for when you get the hose in the sack. Or as I've been told since I was 4 years old, that in days of old, and knights were bold, and condoms weren't invented, they tied a sock around their cock, and babies were prevented. And to this day, I still carry an extra sock in my back pocket, cause you never know when she's gonna want the rocket, but when she does, I'm gonna blast off on that ass. Because I'm Robert fucking Frank, and I'm the women's pet, and the men's biggest threat. And what my knight has in store is to get some big booty whore on all fucking fours, with her cheek pressed up against my bedroom floor. And you best believe that I'm double bagging it, cause the only bun in the oven I'm down with is a tri-bologna sandwich. Swole is the goal, size is the prize, it's game to clock, motherfucker. Let's go!